أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وجزت فيني صلاة الفجر جماعة. مِنَ الله سبحانه وتعالى مكتن أور حسنات. اللهم أمين يا أرحم الراحمين. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم warned us from too many of the fitan, trials, afflictions, temptations, whatever you can name it, killing. It's all fitna, fitans هذه. And the fitna of women, fitna of wealth, dunya, there are too many. Can distract you, take you away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the worst fitna, trial for Muslims, before the day of judgment, the fitna of the Antichrist, or the fitna of Masih al-Dajjal. And he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in our salah, you have to seek refuge in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from four fitnas. The worst one of them, the fitna of the Antichrist, or the fitna of Masih al-Dajjal. It's the end of the salah, before saying salamu alaykum, salamu alaykum. Sayyidina Ali ibn Abu Talib radiallahu anhu said Rasulullah used to teach us this dua as if he is teaching us the surah from the Holy Quran. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min a'dhab jahannam, wa a'udhu bika min a'dhab al-qabr, وأعوذ بك من فتنة المحيا والممات وأعوذ بك من فتنة المسيخ الدجال. يا فتنة المسيخ الدجال. The false messiah. But in Islam, we read the hadith أخرجه ابن أبي شيبة وأحمد ومسلم والبزار والطبراني. This hadith. There is one word talks in this hadith, if you focus about it, that showing us what's going on nowadays. It's just in one word, in the middle of the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Let me read the hadith. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم لأنا أعلم بما مع الدجال من الدجال. صلى الله عليه وسلم said that I know what will be in the hand of Dajjal more than الدجال himself. Because he's Dajjal. This is what he said صلى الله عليه وسلم. إن معه نارا تحرق. With him, fire can burn everything. A river of fire, and another thing, a river of water, cold water. ونهر من ماء بارد. طيب يا رسول الله قال فمن أدركه منكم فلا يهلكن به. Huh? If Dajjal will come in your time, be careful, because he can be he can destroy you. Why? He has two rivers. One river, fire. Another one is cold water. If you come close to his river of the cold water, it is real fire. And if you come close to the river of the fire, this is the Jannah. How? Sharrah al-Hadith, when they explain this Hadith, they said his cold water means the fitan of the dunya. This whatever you see, he can attract you. More you come and you obey him and you do whatever he wants, this is his cold water. In the end, you're going to go to the fire. Because of him. But if you go to his close to his river of fire, which is his punishment, whatever he can punish people and do bad against people, those who are disobeying him, this is his fire. If you go into it, you're going to find it Jannah. In the end, you're going to go to Jannah. Some of the Sharah al-Hadith said that. But let's see the main point of the Hadith here. He said, فَمَنْ أَدْرَكَهُ مِنْكُمْ فَلَا يُهْلَكَنَّ بِهِ. طَبْ نِعْمَلْ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. What shall we do? قال فليغمضن عينيه او لا يقع في الذي يرى. طيب what should we do يا رسول الله؟ He said close your eyes. Whenever you see from him, close your eyes, because the problem is the eye. هي دي المشكله. The problem is the eye. People, they're gonna be deceived by him with what they are seeing, because he's Dajjal. You know, Dajjal مشعوذ, he's making خوارق, something, you know. سبحان الله, all the كنوز الارض like كعياس بن نحل. كنوز الأرض, the treasure of the earth will follow him. He gonna give order to the sky, send rain, water. He gonna send rain. He gonna like magic, you know, magic, illusion, illusion and magic. The problem is the eye. فلا يغمضن عينيه. Close your eyes. This is the main point. To be safe from the jinn, close your eyes. And too many times when I advise people, I said, يا حبيبي, even when you talk to your wife, spouse, you make your mad or your husband or whatever. There is something called sunnah al-taghafir. What is sunnah al-taghafir? Close your eyes. I'm very famous with this. Close your eyes.
ليت مش يعني ليت مش الله يسامحك كلوز يور ايز يا محمد ليت ات جو كلوز يور ايز ويذ الدجال اولسو ليت ات جو فليغمضن عينيه ليت ات جو كلوز يور ايز دونت ستاند وذ ايتش وورد وذ ايتش كلمه وذ وذ ايتش ثينج وذ ايفري ثينج كلوز يور ايز ليت ات جو. طيب هنا هو يعني سبحان الله العمده في الحديث السحر ماجيك الوجن الوجن ايفري ثينج الوجن جونا سي واو 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 What happened? Look at this. Here the problem. Even والله العظيم the fitna of the women, the fitna of the wealth, the eyes is very problem of this. Yeah, close your eyes. Because your eyes has a tunnel to your heart. More you see, more you look, more you focus, more you are in big problem. Big problem. That's why Dajjal, according to the hadith here, very fast, inshallah, I don't want to make it long. It's a big fitna. How to protect yourself from the Dajjal? The worst fitna. يبقى هنا too many fitna, the worst الدجال. And since you die, we have something called فتنة القبر. Too many خربانين. They are denying فتنة القبر. They are denying banishment of the grave. They are denying the dirty word of the grave. Yeah, they said it's a barzakh. It's a barzakh. الله يبرزخ إن شاء الله. When you go there, you're going to see إن شاء الله فتنة القبر very well. Yes. Yeah. إن شاء الله when you go there, you're going to see it. Millions of hadiths. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حديث talks about فتنة القبر about the punishment of the grave. Why حديث the Quran? I stop like maybe like 5 آيات in the Holy Quran talks about the punishment of the grave. تلاقي واحد فسل كده يجي على السوشيال ميديا فسل he has no value فسل يعني أهبل يقول لك إيه there is no punishment of the grave like راجل كيالي هذا تسمع عن كيالي بتعرفه هذا متخلف هذا في راجل بتاع التيتشر بتاع درس فيزياء ودرس بتاع وابي الف في القران ويجيب رونج انتربريتيشن اسمه منصور الكيالي يو نو هيم رايت ام شور يو نو ابوت هيم هيز خربان هي دازنت نو وات از الف من كوز الذره مش عارف ايش بيالف في التفسير وبيالف ويقول لك انا جبت حاجه ولا جابها واحد من المفسرين روح يا اخي تقريت ايه اصلا وات دو يو نو ابوت التفسير ما تعرفش البيسكس اصلا ما تعرفش يقرا قران هي دازنت نو هاو تو ريسايت الفاتحه كريكت ويجي على السوشيال ويز فيماس ذا بوت هيم ان ذا سوشيال ميديا فيماس ها؟ يس يس والله لايك تو ميني برضه ايجيبشن يعني ما انا يعني لكن هذا الاعور الدجال الايجيبشن هذا اسمه از بيج دكتور الازهر اسمه الهلالي هذا الهلالي بيك خربان ايماجن ذا دكتور في الشريعه اند هيز جيفينج بيبول بي اتش ديز هذا خربان اعور ده نسميه الاعور الدجال هذا از بوتينج بيبول ان كونفيوجن Like Al-Gindi also, another, like 5-6 people, Ibrahim Isa, I can name too many of them. These people, they are there, they get money, they've been supported to put people in confusion about their Islam. Sheikhs, imams, doctors, leaders. فاحنا والله يا جماعة احنا في آخر الزمان. That's why الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said, قال فلا يغمضن أحدكم عيني. Close your eyes. Just do the right thing, close your eyes. Don't worry about people. Don't worry about what they are thinking about you. You're bad, you're whatever, forget about them. They are crazy people. They don't know what they are talking about. And they know intentionally because there is some kind of benefits. Just to make it short, let's see what Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said it very fast. There are too many ahadith Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned it. Let me say the hadith of Hudhaifa. And we'll say Hudhaifa ibn al-Yaman. Subhanallah, I was imam 14 years in Jordan with the biggest masjid, 4,000 people. The name of that masjid, Hudhaifa ibn al-Yaman. I did not know even when I was imam in 1992. I was imam of that masjid. I was not going imam for the beginning, for this masjid. When I was going just to Muqib Sha'ar, I used to lead the salah, that's all. But later I was talking, this masjid, 4,000 people. The name of the masjid, Hudhaifa ibn al-Yaman. I studied Hudhaifa ibn al-Yaman. Do you know Hudhaifa ibn al-Yaman? He's one of the Sahaba. Sahaba, they used to ask Rasulullah about the khair, about the good things. He used to ask Rasulullah about the bad things. الشر ويا حذيفة سيد حتى لا أقع فيه I don't want to do I want to avoid it حذيفة بن المزة great صحاب look what he said most of the hadith of قيام الساعة والفتن before the coming day of judgment حذيفة the one who narrated this hadith and look for example this hadith فعن حذيفة رضي الله عنه قال صلى الله عليه وسلم الدجال وأعور العين the antichrist is one eyed in the left eye طيب left eye some حديث البخاري said the right eye سبحان why بقول لك واحدة كومبليتلي ذا ليفت وورد كلوز كومبليتلي ممسوحة لايك ذيس انذر وان لايك ايه حبة العنب الطافية يو نو لايك ذا وات ذا كول ات Yes. What is الزبيب اسمه ايه؟ ما عندنا بطافيه الزبيب.
Raisin.
Like raisin. سبحان الله. بو يعني ما تو في ايز خربانين معيوبين يعني whatever بقى البخاري سد رايت but most of the hadith said the left eye. And also his صلى الله عليه وسلم he said his اعور العين اليسرى his is one eyed in the left eye and he said with lot of hair his jufal الشعر means lot of hair in his body his hair man he has a lot of hair in his body you have to know this is Dajjal سبحان الله معه جنة ونار فناره جنة وجنته نار نريد بإمام مسلم بس حديث هذا جنة النار طيب والعرف حديث also he said يعني سبحان الله the same meaning but how to protect yourself رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم he said how to protect yourself this is the main thing about the Dajjal he's gonna stay on earth one day like a year one day like a month another day like a week يعني he's gonna stay 40 days and the rest of the days the normal days يعني one year maybe like 3 months or something he will go everywhere around the world except Mecca and Medina that's why to protect yourself بقول لك مصر go live in Mecca and Medina but even the منافق the hypocrites of Medina he will not be able to enter Medina الله will shake المدينة like earthquake little earthquake the منافقين they will go out to him سبحان الله but he will not be able to enter Medina because a lot of angels around it guarding Medina and Mecca فالخربان هذا he will go everywhere except in Mecca and Medina also الدجال أعور is one eye which is Allah سبحانه وتعالى is not أعور because he's gonna tell people I'm a messenger. People will follow him, mostly women, and 70,000 from the Yehud of Aspahan, they will follow him. Who will come from Khurasan? Who will appear from Khurasan? Yeah, Khurasan. What is Khurasan? Iran. Yeah. Who will come from there? He said Allah is not our Dajjal our because he's gonna claim that get his God. He's gonna claim that he is God. But Allah is not our. Aisha radiallahu anha, she said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, yad'u fi salah. The hadith I just said it to you. Allah, how to protect yourself. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min adab al-qabr. Defeat the punishment of the grave. The hadith narrated by Muslim al-Bukhari. From the punishment of the grave. Wa'udhu bika min fitnat al-Masih al-Dajjal. One part of the Allah. Protect us from Masih al-Dajjal. To memorize the first 10 ayah of Surah Al-Kahf. When he comes, read this ayat of Surah Al-Kahf. First 10 verses of Surah Al-Kahf. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect you from his fitna. Also, al-ibtaad anhu. Whenever you hear about him, just go away from him. Means, whenever you see any fitna, go away from the fitna. And subhanAllah, and Rasulullah sallam said, al-fitan, the one who is sitting during the time, fitna is better than the one who is standing on the fitna. And the one who's standing better than the one who's walking on fitna. The one who's walking is better than the one who's jogging. Or the one who's jogging better than the one who's running on fitna. قال ومن تعرض له تستعرضه. If you see your face, the fitna will slap your face. That's the best. Whenever you see fitna, don't go away. Go away. Close your eyes and go away. This is the meaning of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Go away. Don't just say, I'm strong. I'm a mu'min. I'm a good person. I can go there. No, don't. That's why Allah said in the Quran, وَلَا تَقْرَبُوا Who said to Adam, Jannah and Eve, وَلَا تَقْرَبَا Don't go near to the tree. And the shaitan deceived them. وَلَا تَقْرَبُوا الْفَوَاحِشَ Don't go, يَمَّا ظَرَ مِنْ وَبَطَرَ Don't commit فواحش. No, don't go near to it. وَلَا تَقْرَبُوا الزِّنَا When you see other tree, don't go near to it. You know this place? They are kharbanin, they make zina there. Why you go from the street? Go from another street. You know these places, they are having khamr there. Somehow can deceive you. Somebody can deceive you. Don't go near to it. Subhanallah. Yeah. Allah said, fashtanibu. It means even go near. Don't go near to it. Because this is fitna. Close your eyes and go away. As much as you go. Why don't say I'm a strong mu'min? You never know. You never know the problem. Wallah. فأنا أسألك الله سبحانه وتعالى يا رب to protect all of us to make us مؤمنين إن شاء الله وأن يثبتنا وإياكم وأن يبعد عنا الشبهات والشهوات اللهم أمين يا أرحم الراحمين ربنا تقبل منا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أسألك يا ربنا أن تعصمنا من فتنة الدجال من فتنة المحيا والممات فتنة القبر يا أرحم الراحمين نعوذ بك من مضلات الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن يا أرحم الراحمين احفظنا من بين أيدينا ومن خلفنا وعن إيماننا وعن شمائلنا واجعلنا لك من الشاكرين يا أرحم الراحمين تب علينا واسترنا واجبرنا وعافنا في أبصارنا وأسماعنا و... ما أحييتنا واجعله الوارث منا، ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا، ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا، رحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. صلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. آمين يا رب العالمين.